How's it going, guys? So, UFC 278 has come and gone, and I want to talk about the main event. It was for the welterweight championship, Kamaru Usman versus Leon Edwards. This fight had been in the making for, you could say, for 7 years. These two fought each other a long time ago, and you know, they were pretty green back then when they fought each other, but you could still see their potential back then. And Kamaru Usman got the win in that first encounter. Fast forward 7 years later, and just after that loss, Leon Edwards had not lost a fight. The guy had an amazing winning streak, and what can I say about Kamaru Usman? He became the welterweight champion, and he has been such a dominant champion. And he's been great to see the opponents he has defeated. He has gone through two opponents twice, and he was basically cleaning out the division. And this was his chance to put a final stamp on it. But Leon Edwards was ready to go. Leon Edwards' backstory is amazing. The guy, big, huge fan of his because of the way he fights. He's so technical. He fights so, you know, it's beautiful to watch a fighter like him. You know, the way he strikes, the way he's composed. He's such a well-rounded fighter. Good with the hands, good with the kicks, good with the wrestling, with the jiu-jitsu. Good gas tank, good chin, very well composed, very humble, from humble beginnings for sure, and a lot of drama in his backstory, his life story. So, you know, you can't help but become a fan of fighters like Leon. I think Leon, I thought the world of him. I thought that, you know, he had a bum rap, the way he kept being overlooked. You know, for that welterweight shot, and it wasn't the circumstances. You know, his bad luck during the pandemic. He, you know, a lot of his fights got canceled. If it wasn't because of him getting sick, it was because his opponent got sick. But you know, fast forward, eventually he did get his shot. Here he is fighting the welterweight champion Kamaru Usman, who has been so dominant. And the fight started well enough. Leon Edwards looked very impressive in that first round. He actually took Kamaru Usman down, out wrestled him, got his back, threatened with a real naked choke, and he was looking so good, man. It was just, you know, it was pretty amazing to see the way he out-grappled Kamaru Usman in that first round. Come second, third, and fourth round, Kamaru Usman gets more composed. He starts wrestling more. He starts using his wrestling, mixing it up. Kamaru Usman he's so talented, and he has that ability to make fights ugly, to grind out fights, to put the pressure with that amazing cardio that he possesses. And he just kept mixing it up, changing levels, and eventually making it look easy to take down Leon Edwards. Leon Edwards kept backing up, trying to make that space between them, because that's the way Leon Edwards works best, strikes best, when there's a distance where he can pick his shots, throw his kicks, throw his strikes. So, you know, he was backing, but you know, in my opinion, two judges is never looks good when a fighter is backing up. Although I would understand, I understood why Leon Edwards was backing away on most of the rounds, because he just wanted to create that space. But Kamaru Usman was smart enough to prevent that, smart enough to stay in his face and clinch and just, you know, wrestle and take Leon Edwards down. And at times, Leon Edwards I'll admit it, you know, I was going along with the narrative that the commentators were saying, that Dean Thomas commentated saying that Leon Edwards looked broken, and he kind of did. He kind of did look broken. I was frustrated because I was rooting for Leon Edwards, but you know, there were moments there, you know, when he would go back at the end of each round to his corner, and he just looked broken. He looked a little bit out of it, you know. So, but just this is why I love MMA, because you know, in the fifth round, when me and everybody, you know, if you're not thinking it, you're saying it, you're already saying that Leon Edwards is done, that, you know, he couldn't get it done, but he does. He sets up this perfect head kick that catches Kamaru Usman. Kamaru Usman goes down like a sack of potatoes. It was just a come from behind kick, one of the most amazing finishes I've seen in a while, at least this year. And Leon Edwards becomes the new welterweight champion. And here the guy in the post interview, you know, he's pouring his heart out, and you can feel the emotion, and he's yelling, you know, at the camera, look at me now, and just making it look, you know, dramatic, and everybody was, you know, genuinely looking happy for the guy, feeling happy for the guy because of everything he went through to get this title shot. And he, at the end of the day, he gets it done. He proves all the naysayers wrong. And it's one of those things that you get pleasure from seeing one fighter that, despite being put down by pundits and commentators and not believing in him, he always believes in himself and he gets it done. And those are the type of fights that I love about MMA, in MMA. So it was just an amazing, amazing fight. Well worth it. I was feeling frustrated towards the end. I was thinking already, and I'm being honest, I was thinking that Leon Edwards was choking, that he choked when he got that title shot. But thankfully, the guy proves me wrong. And it was just that moment, like I said, that moment that he created a distance, a well enough distance, and he just faced this left shot with his hand, and Kamaru Usman blocks it, but he puts his head to the side and just sets up the kick perfectly for Leon, and Leon just lands the perfect head kicks, and it was just great stuff to see. I love the main event, and I'm sure these two guys, I don't think Usman's gonna let that go. I think he's gonna want a rematch. So basically, it's gonna be a trilogy, and we're gonna see. But as of now, you know, the champion is Leon Edwards, and he's a hell of a champion. He went through a lot to get to this championship, and it's just great to see, you know, somebody go through such a great winning streak, and eventually get the title shot, and he gets it done. And in such a dramatic fashion. Just amazing stuff. And I wanted to comment on it. A great main event. Thanks, guys, for listening to me. Give me likes, dislikes. Subscribe to my channel. And if you already done so, thank you very much. And please keep watching. And thank you again. Peace.